the streets. So fuck beef, I let them niggas know it's all for life. Don't let the west side ride the night. Bad boy murdered on wax and kill. Fuck with me and get your cats peeled. You know, see, grab your cops when you see Tupac. Call the cops when you see Tupac. Who shot me, but your punks didn't finish. Now you're about to feel the wrath of a menace. Nigga, I hit them all. Grab your cops when you see Tupac. This ain't no freestyle battle, all you niggas getting killed with your mouths open. Trying to come up off of me, you in the clouds open. Smoking dope, it's like a Sherman. Niggas think they learn to fly, but they burn, motherfucker, you deserve to die. Talking about you getting money, but it's funny to me. All you niggas living bummy, why you fucking with me? I'm a self-made millionaire. Thug living out of prison, pistols in the air. Biggie, remember when I used to let you sleep on the couch and beg a bitch to let you sleep in the house?
Winding with gangsters, land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie. Only this gone homie, there's only one know me. And everybody just feels like they can relate. Words are a motherfucker, they can be great, or they can degrade. Even worse, they can detake. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? We're standing on corners and porches just rapping. To having a fortune, no more kissing ass. And these clicks crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all wanna turn at you. Get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad. So they can try to make you out, you look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously, signing CDs while police fingerprint me. For the judge's daughter, but his grudges against me. But I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, B. It's all political, my music is literal, and I'm a criminal. How the fuck?